Hey there! As you probably know, Planet Crafter has dropped the Volcanic update, and with it came a brand new shipwreck for us to explore. Inside that shipwreck, you can find a big safe that is filled with Terra token credits and other valuables. However, you might not know that retroactively, the creators actually planted a big safe in all of the wrecks that contain a reactor. So you might want to revisit those wrecks and pick up all those valuables and Terra tokens. Happy terraforming, guys!